calibrating the ribbon and media sensors on the ZT210. If the printer fails to detect the size of the media correctly, you may have to manually calibrate the ribbon and media sensors. Press and hold pause and cancel for 2 seconds. The status light and supplies light flash yellow once. The pause light blinks yellow. Rotate the gold printhead lever up to open the printhead. Pull media out and remove about 6 inches or 150 millimeters of labels from the liner. Roll media back into the printer so that only the backing is between the media sensors. Move ribbon to the right, away from the sensors. Close the printhead. Press pause to begin media calibration. The pause light turns off and the supplies light flashes yellow. The process is complete when the supplies light stops flashing and the pause light turns yellow. Open the printhead. Straighten the ribbon. Turn the ribbon spindle to the right to remove ribbon slack. Pull the media forward until a label is positioned under the media sensors. Close the printhead. Press pause to calibrate the printer. The supplies light flashes yellow. The process is complete when the supplies light stops flashing and the pause light turns yellow. Press pause to enable printing.